Jai Shri Ram, welcome to Astrology with Abhilasha. Today I am making a video on planets. What season does these planet denotes? What is the residence of these planets on the sphere of Earth? And how can we use these facts to make remedy for a particular planet? So that is the agenda of this video. So let's get started with the planets, and I'll keep on telling you which season is denoted by which planet, and I will tell you the type of trees etc. denoted by these planets, and the also where these planets are found, okay, in our day-to-day lives, also the direction of the planet. So for computing remedies, let's say sun is very powerful and denoted by the summer season. The Grishma Ritu is the Ritu of sun, and in plants or trees it denotes tall green trees. So if you have to remedy the planet sun for your chart, try and make an effort to do this remedy in the summer season. It will give you 100% results. So this is also very crucial. Remedying a planet is crucial, but when to remedy it is also a very integral part we should keep in mind to attain full result of the remedies. Okay, so I told you about sun. For the planet moon signifies the rainy season, Varsha Ritu, and the trees denoted by the planet moon are the trees which, when you break off the leaf from the branch, there is a kind of liquid seen in the point of breakage. Those kind of trees which oozes out liquid are denoted by moon. Moon resides in temple of goddess, specifically Durga. It is also denoted around water bodies, and the direction of moon is northwest. And yeah, the direction of sun is east. All right. Now coming to Mars. Mars again denotes the summer season. It is denoted by plants which have thorns, but not flower bearings. So cactus, etc. Now Mars resides around the battlefield. So if you have to remedy Mars, find a fierce god temple near places like Kurukshetra, etc., which is known as battlefield. Fiery places, even the Havan Kund in a temple is denoted by Mars, and places where thieves are found. Now this is a classical way of presenting things, but to interpret it, we can say even the prison is denoted by Mars. So donating or offering something in the prison can also remedify your Mars, and this direction is south. Mars's direction is south. Now Mercury is denoted by winter, the Sharad Ritu. It is also denoted by green leafy vegetation or trees. But to bear in mind, we should understand that Mercury denotes green trees, but not the trees which are laden by fruits or flowers. Okay. So trees which are denoted by Mercury are green, but they are devoid of fruits or flowers. Mercury resides in Vishnu temple. Even gifting something to a wise person is an enmity for Mercury, because Mercury is also denoted by wise men. It can be also found in pleasure houses. So it is a very often seen remedy that donating something or, gifting something to pleasure houses or doing some welfare schemes for the red light areas can also pacify your Mercury. Its direction is north. Now, Jupiter denotes autumn, the Himant Ritu. Now, Jupiter denotes fruit-laden trees. So, to remedify your Jupiter, you can plant a tree which is known for giving ample amount of fruits. All right, fruit-laden trees are denoted by Jupiter. Now, Jupiter is found in the places like treasury. Jupiter is also associated with the people tree. Any temple or any priest can also be taken under the purview of Jupiter. So donating or planting a people tree or donating to any temple or priest, specifically priest, can be said as a remedy for Jupiter. But this remedy is very fruitful if done in the autumn season. All right. Now, the direction of Jupiter is northeast. Venus. Coming to Venus, as we all know, Venus is the most flamboyant, the most colorful, and the most bright one among the stars, among the planets. So, Venus denotes the spring season, the Vasant Ritu. Flower-laden trees, small plants with beautiful, colorful flowers are denoted by Venus. So, planting these trees or these flower-laden plants in your garden or in a temple can remedify your Venus, but try and do it in the spring season. All right. Even distributing small saplings of flowering trees or flowering plants is a very good remedy for Venus. Venus is seen in the southeast direction. Okay. And places with high quotient of feminine power are the places of Venus. It have a very vast purview in this matter. Okay. Now Saturn. Saturn denotes again the winter, the Shisha Ritu. Again thorny trees, just like Mars. Its direction is west, and it is said to be present in places which are not very well kept, unclean places, or very unruly regions. Okay, something which is considered very unholy as well. So cleaning such places or providing assistance of maintaining cleanliness or decorum to such places can be a remedy for Saturn, which is a very generic one. Can be done by anybody, and there is no issue of these remedy to backfire or, you know, pose any threat to the native. These are very simple lifestyle kind of remedies which can be done by anybody if they can think that their planet, particular planet, is not yielding good result, or even to activate a planet. If you think that a particular planet is sitting in a Raj Yoga, you want to activate it, you can do these remedies or do these activities of planting trees, etc., in the particular month of the planet, to activate that planet. All right. So a very good remedy if you're not getting married for Venus, giving out or distributing flower laden plants or saplings. Okay. That can be one. So going ahead, Rahu. Rahu shows bushes, also trees which are very, very old, about to fall, or trees which are dying are denoted by Rahu. Rahu resides in anthills, snake holes, dark pots, etc. Southwest is his direction. Coming to Ketu. Ketu again, just like Rahu, are seen around bushy areas, clumpy, old, dying trees. And again, the direction is southwest, just like Rahu. Okay. So these are few fundamentals about the direction, residence of planet and the season of planets, which I wanted to share. That's all for today. And I hope you can use it in the remedy section of your life. And you can see how quickly they yield results. Any remedy regarding a particular planet, please associate with the particular month. All right. And yeah, for Rahu and Ketu, I would not say a particular Ritu or a particular season, but the Pitru Paksh is very crucial to remedify Rahu or Ketu. Right. That is all from my side. Jai Shri Ram. Take care.